My name's Mike Simonis. I'm the president of Unilux. We're established in 1962 out of New Jersey, in Saddlebrook, New Jersey, as a manufacturer of stroboscopic lighting inspection systems. One of the things that Unilux has always been focused on is dealing with our customers. We are the only manufacturer of lights that put customers at first, and we send our people to visit with them. So the newest thing that we've developed is our Smart Assist, which basically lets any operator look at the strobe light with a graphic display, and it actually instructs them how to use the graphic display. And we can do it in any language in the world. The biggest thing that we've been promoting with our customers have been UV inspection. It's not UV curing, but the security prints, the pharmaceutical prints, the currency prints, brand identity, where people are burying things with UV inks underneath the print so they know it's theirs. It's not counterfeited. Also the coatings that they put on top of it, varnishes, anything that they use a brightener in it, they can use our lights now running at full production speed and be able to see the quality of their print that they can't see with their eyes. There's a lot of different types of inspection that goes on. There are the camera inspection system, vision inspection systems, and there's visual inspection systems. The one thing that we've always worked with the camera people is that we are not competitors, we're complementary to them. What they give is the micro analysis, the dot matrix of the print, where the strobe lights give them the macro analysis. They're able to see across the entire web, and they know immediately if they have a problem going on. Things that are difficult to pick up with the camera systems, such as scumming, filming, things like that, are very easy to pick up with a strobe light. So working together, they get a complete inspection system package. Why choose Unilux? As we said before, it's 55 years of working with the customer. We're not a catalog house. We sit there and we send our salesmen. We have locations in Germany, in China, in Bangkok, in Italy. We have 59 representatives around the world who go out and visit with the customer with our lights to make sure that they are getting the proper lighting application with our lights, and they don't have to pay for anything until they know they've got the proper unit. We produce a light for them that gives them the proper lighting for their inspection application, which nobody else does. We're very excited, and we enjoy the feedback from the customers when they can see what they can now do very simply, but very efficiently with the lights.